back on the right flank. Now, what's next? Good challenge. He just stood
there. Yours are, guys.
Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
How's it going? I felt like I'm on the school today, so we just live stream.
They are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
My parents, Matt, and this is screaming like a little bitch. Ooh, my language, you two, my bad. Trying to cuss.
He just will not be beat.
Let's go, we in a goal, skill moves, pick it, and let's go for a post. And this is like my alt account on PES, so we ain't gonna worry about that. I play for Leeds, bruh. 74 overall, bruh. Back in 18, I was killing. I was 101 overall with my main, like with my main character, bruh. My main character on this is 76 overall, and he's like 18 years old. So right now they have the ball. We're probably just gonna get it back, cause all these teams do be compared to your boy.
Balls come loose and the chase is on. It's offside.
And I'm sorry about like that hypish noise you're hearing, but bruh, there's something that be happening when I stream and I'm listening to it on my phone. Oh no.
Cooper goes looking. Leeds are having to deal not just with their opponents, but also
echo
with a congested fixture list.
Let's go. We through. Skills. Fake it. Let's go. Four post. Goalkeeper couldn't do nothing about that. We're going all like that. Goalkeeper couldn't do nothing about that. Yo, boy looking nice with it, with a silver hair, with a yellow dog, she means I'm in love with it. That's on the trash, but it don't really matter. If you want that red kick, but he ain't really popping.
So that's two now without the ride. Oh, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and
let's go. Okay, we got it. I'm gonna try to get an assist. Let's go. We kick it out, cut back in, cross it. Oh, come on, you came in on that late. Or maybe I just passed it too early. But it's all good, it's all good. My interception. Make smarter decisions, AI. Probably shouldn't have gone for that shot, but it's all good. Goalkeeper can't do nothing about it. And like for the people that actually play PES, wondering how do I have the actual kits, it's a pack, like it's a thing, I forgot what it is, but yeah, it's a like wild mob pack or something. It's like that's the only aspect of the game that the pack affects. It's like the team names and the team logos. That's the only thing it affects, so yeah. And I don't like wearing the white kit because it just ends up getting dirty. Actually, all the Leeds kits get dirty. I don't know, but I think like by the time like I finish this stream, I might like be going to a transfer window. Yeah. And if I do that, I'ma just end the stream and like close the game. So and close the game to like next stream. I'ma just ask you guys like, what do I do? Like, what team should I try to go to? will probably not be able to go to them, but yeah. Also, I'm streaming again tomorrow, but I'm streaming at like 4 p.m. And then after that, I might stream on Twitch. Follow my Twitch, Shamfree2006. Let's go. And like at halftime, you do know your boy got the hat trick and like it's on a video. Let's go on the team though. You got no fans though, but we going hard on this. Like I'm guy going.
Do I really need to say anything, or can I simply refer you to the scoreline? Leeds 3-0.
Let's go. Like the Geico part and like the like where I censored. I don't like cursing on YouTube, cause like that it doesn't set a good example for nobody. I'm not watching people that curse. I mess with it. Like I don't care. You curse. I watch the video. It's funny to me. I watch it. But if I'm bored, and that's a yellow card. Crap. We got away with it. Let's go. Thank you, ref. Let's go. That was nice. Going nice through there and holding to it. Let's go. Come on. Oh no! They're gonna take the free kick. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Oh, let's go, bro. My goalkeeper saved it. Bro, goalkeeper is raw. Goalkeeper raw, bro. Come on. Guard him tighter. It's going to be a short pass. The AI is so predictable. And the only reason I'm 3-0 is it's because I'm raw like that. Okay, we got the ball back. Pass it forward. Pass it to your boy, Captain. I'll take it from the captain, even though I want to be captain. I want to go home and beat him. I don't know why. Like sometimes I just want to start freestyling, but I stick up freestyling. Take it from the captain like I want his position. That was the captain. I'm rapping. I sound like Lil Yachty. It's mumble rappers, dog. No, what? How's that a foul? Foul, no. Get out of here with that. Bruh, no. This game called everything a foul, bro. This game called everything a foul. Bruh, no. This game called everything a foul, bro. This game called everything a foul. But it's whatever. They call everything a foul, bro. It's messed up. You know what we about to do? Pass and get assist. With my brother, let's go. We go hard on the crowd and we go for it and we going like that. Yeah, y'all man, yeah, y'all up to zip. We go hard like it's 96. Ooh, the least recommend. Let's go. I could easily take a shot and score it, but give a chance to my brothers back in the league. Let's go, man. Hey, finally, they took Kitagawa off. I don't like that, because like, we're like, basically the only two Asians on the field, but it's all good. I don't know if they have any other Asians on their team. I don't pay attention to the Skybet Championship like that. Oh my gosh. That was so close. I need to take more free kicks, bro. I need to up my kill. And the only reason I instantly go for that play over there is because the AI is predictable and they always do that, so it's whatever. I'll go in this thing like a mother. See, cute as my brother. Pass it back. Take it. No, why did you take it far post? No, man, shoot it straight on. Shoot it straight on. That's messed up. Yo, and whoever's watching, my bad. I'm sorry for like the hype sound. It's just my controller, and I think it went away. I don't have to do it. That was a bad call for Bass. It's all good though. This ain't 2K. They ain't gonna bring a green. Down for something teammates did. I think I might try to score one last goal. Or just play it safe and just play around with him.
Nicely controlled.
Let's go, bro. I'm gonna just play around with this dude. Take the shot and miss. How did I make that? Excuse me, but how did I make that? How did I make that? Alright. Saito Son. Alright, number 10. We killing it, Achi. I don't know what I did, but that went in the back of the net. And I'm happy about that. So, let's go. I was just playing around, and I still scored that. Explain, buddy. How? Why did I even go in the back of the net? Hey, it's a goal, it's a goal. I mess with it. I'll take it. We get the match ball, and I'm pretty sure we get like an 8.5 rating. Please give me an 8.5. Let's go. 8.5. Last game I played, I had a 7.5. We up in the league, Leeds. We lost a single match. We chilling like that. Yes, I'm Japanese. Haha, laugh it up. Look at my hair though. Yes, my set piece taking 78 now. It's just a 77. I rarely get opportunities though, so it makes sense. Acceleration 71. Speed 83. Jump is 79. Physical contact 76. Balance is 62, stamina is 80, non-dominant usage is 2, non-dominant precision is 1, condition is 6, injury resistance is 2, that's not good, capacity, intensity, bona, acrobatic finish, and knuckle shot. I'm technically on chill, I'm not supposed to be an 81 overall chilling like 20, that's tough. That's tough, so I'm gonna just keep going. I'm about to head into the second match of the stream against Bristol City. Wait, have Charlton won a match yet? No, I wanna check this. Have Charlton won a match? Charlton did not. Have they? Oh, wait, yes, they won 3 matches. Oh, wait, no, they won 2 and they drew 3. Hey. At least they scored 8 goals. They're doing decent. By decent, I mean they're not getting relegated because PES doesn't have any of the other leagues. And down there with QPR in Luton Town, Millwall's in 19th. That's surprising. Middlesbrough is in 18th. Hull City, which I expected a lot more from them this year. Barnsley's at 17th. Okay, trash. Stoke City's in. No, what? Reading's in 13th. Swansea's in 12th. What? Cardiff's in 9th. That makes sense. Rovers are in 8th. Okay. Derby County's in 7th. Makes sense. Fulham is in 6th. Once again, makes sense. But Sheffield Wednesday, they're in 5th. That makes no sense. No. Get out of here with that. That makes no sense. And West Brom, Darnforth. Makes some sense. Huddersfield and Nottingham. Also makes sense. Nottingham. Hey. Yes, so we're starting the game. Bro, I can't wait till transfer day, bro. I don't want to play here. 15, 16, 17, 18. I get Asia best play. Well, I don't play in Asia anymore. I used to. And Fulham. Then, yes, January transfer windows in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 27 days.
Okay.
And by that, I mean just a couple. It's about 40 minutes. How many matches? 1... 2, 3, 4 after 4 matches. So that's alright. And I'ma just move teams, cause ain't nobody in the chat gonna have an opinion about it. Cause I don't really have fans like that, so it's all Gucci. Just about to be rocking with a black and I guess either pink or purple kit. I don't know what color it is, so I'm just wear it. So let's get on with this. My club scouts great. When using a scout to acquire a new player, remember that by combining more than one scout, I already have a goalkeeper character. Okay. This looks realistic. Like, it looks kind of realistic, but really fake. And now I'm saying, basically, like, it don't look that fake, but it also doesn't look that. It looks realistic to a certain point. And I'm supposed to go. Why are you playing at all? This happens. I'm going to just leave him right now and have my defense just type right down. And play like this is an actual game and ask for the pass. One glance and you know. Oh my bad, pass the 2-8. Oh wait. Don't call the offside, don't call the offside. First blood draw. Let's go. Let's go, bro. And how about the timing of the pass and run? Yeah, call the offside and we took advantage of it. And we got Kiko Casilla in goal. Oh wait. Oh, he went from the top league in Spain to like the second leaving and I'm pretty sure we just sold him because we didn't want him at all. And I'm happy about that. I didn't really want Kiko on our team. Okay. He's gonna clear it out. Keeper's got good distance on that. Okay, and we got the ball back. I'll ask right through the middle. Click drives it forward. And open it up like that. Alright, too soon for the pass, but I can deal with this. That is such a strong. Oh, ref! He does my life. Come on. Oh, false number 9, okay. I see what you're doing. What else? Are you kidding me? Or are you actually kidding me? Jeez, why is everything in this game? Wow. But it's all good. Usually I'm used to having games
brushed off the ball there.
Game sounds playing in the background.
Defending,
like,
albeit from an unexpected source.
So
I think it's great to see that kind of application
weird
and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defense.
I do it now. So I can't even get copyrighted like a good one for sure. Which I used to do.
Well, at least the crowd are appreciative of his efforts.
So I just took him down.
And it's been taken short.
Come on. Oh, wow. I got mixed up. Yup. That's not good. He's gonna clear it. Oh, no. Surprisingly, I got your flag this year. I'm gonna guard him, so I block out that passing opportunity. So I'm just gonna go here. Oh,
okay.
My brother, he's happy to keep going.
No, ref, you're blind. Yeah, are you Asian? Because you're blind. I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Why are you asking for the yellow card? That ain't even supposed to be a foul. Excuse me? That's not even supposed to be a foul, but okay. Oh, wait, never mind. I smacked him in the face. Okay, makes sense. He's not blind, I guess. Okay, pass it.
Hoist it forward.
Okay, buddy. You pass it behind me when I ask you to pass it in front of me.
Clark has made his impact already. Chip through. He's in.
Nice
shot. Goes for goal.
Yo, that was an amazing shot. He missed it, but that was an amazing shot.
Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were overshot.
That much, yo.
He's taken out. That'll be a foul.
So much. That's all good, bro. Also, like, if you watch any of my, like, FIFA streams before, or, like, any type of soccer game I play, like, if you see those streams, you'll know I play a bit aggressive, and, like, I like tackling, and, like, going hard on their offense. Like, my defense is amazing. Because, like, I play games. We've taken L's before. I'm not gonna cap it. We've taken L's before. Like, no, I ain't about to act like it's all sugar, sweet, and tea. Like, oh no, guys, we never take no L's. JJ, no, don't take no L's. But yeah, like, we do take L's. Like, it's not impossible. But, ref, no, I got it. He had the ball, so. Wins. 226. Plus 226. Well, I'd be in class by now.
No one's afraid
to have a
Leeds leading 1-0 at the break.
Already
up and running for the second half.
Keep them over. Keep them over.
Solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference.
Okay, save it. Huh? Who is that control? Thank you. Like, this dude took a touch and then he missed the second touch and, like, left the ball to go out of bounds. That was my bad with that pass. That was my bad with that pass. It was too close.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Hey Yellow, what's up y'all? Yellow War. My name is Marcus.
Thank you. I don't know. I'm
Oh, good, it's a private skill. So good boy. Fuck out of here.
You hear me now? Because you're working on the TV.
again? Because we had to get off.
Oh, well. I'm also here now and join the army.
Yes.
Saito. And that's it. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, Peter, I'm sure a more comfortable margin would have been preferable, but you can't expect to get your way all the time. I think it was a win earned through game management, and there's absolutely nothing wrong with that.
So before we go, many thanks to Jim Beglin for his input, and from us both, good afternoon.
Thank you. Thank you. restaurant is not far.
Yo, Marvelous. That. Oh, here he is. Hey, not brother.
Yeah.